I think it's very positive to stand here today and to be able to hold the paper version of something that we've been working on for quite some time. This is the product of some of the lessons learned in Denmark. We've had a focus on lowering the use of antimicrobials within our pig industry, pig production in Denmark. And this has taken some time. Many people have chipped in, many people have made mistakes, many people have learned things on the way. And in order for not all countries to make the same mistakes, please learn from ours. I hope that somebody will actually look at this and say, okay, this is a good way to do it, because there are some good solutions in this. Of course, the result to bring down the use of antimicrobials is most important. But the way to get there is to bring all the interests to the table, to bring in the industry, to bring in the consumers, to bring in the government agencies, universities, scientists, and to have all these work together. It sounds very simple when you say it. It is not always that simple in reality, because many different interests play each their part. But to force these people together and to focus on the common interest is where the results are made, also here. We discussed today also the establishment of a new AMR center in Denmark, where we need all the various international input that we can have for such a center, because we need to ensure that this global problem has global solutions, and we believe we have something to come with from a Danish side. So we're talking about today how to establish this and how to get it right from the start.